Peggy 12.
Cosmos, the goddess of harmony. Chaos, god of discord. Two divine powers locked in an endless struggle, each seeking to reign supreme. Long has the world played stage to their violent conflict. Now at peace, now teetering on the verge of annihilation. But never for a moment striking a balance between the two. The scars of war run deep across the realm, and still these battles rage on. A tempest the eons cannot quell. However...
they just keep coming, and every one of them wants us dead.
Long as we stay alive, things are bound to work out.
If we don't stop them now, there'll be even more to fight later.
We all want to lose.
I'll help too.
Then let us go. The longer we talk, the greater their numbers grow.
I was the one who wanted to fight until the end. I dragged you all into this. I'm sorry.
It matters little what they know now. They have no means of stopping that which is to come.
Now is the time, Raiden. I am at your side.
We won't last that long. We keep taking orders from you. The other warriors aren't coming.
We cannot win.
Another traitor. What do you even want?
I am afraid that does not concern you at present.
Prepare!
Trident! Get back! Reserve! Face forward. We can't go back.
This is farewell, warriors of Cosmos.
Dehidia Duodecimo.